you smell the perfume.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi.
Hiya. I was just wondering, well, I've been wanting to ask you for a long time. Would you go out with me?
Yes. Chris, wake up!
Chris!
Chris!
Ah! Hurry up, because we're going to be late.
Actually, Pax, can I have a word?
Yeah, sure, Liz.
Well, there's this girl I really like at school.
Oh, yeah? I like one too. Describe her, go on.
Well, brown hair, blue eyes, big tits.
Say, what's her name?
Well, I can't really say. But she goes to St. Edward's all-girls school.
Oh, yeah? What year is she in?
Year 10.
Yeah. So, what is her name?
Lucy.
Lucy what?
Lucy Farmer.
Look. From Topton Road?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to be her.
What?
Well, that's why.
What?
Well, it's her. She's playing us.
You shit!
You fucking. Mom! By the time I got up in the dough, all I wanna see is fatty drop to the flow. Come and pop up for the bottle named Chris while I sit in VIP from a Chris and Moe. Come and kick it with the player, think the gas in the cash by the incredible bow. Sipping hypnotic in Hennessy, yeah, we call it incredible ho. Cause I gotta get that bub when I'm in the club. Jack of booties to the morning, think about it. And now I'm really rising, realizing that I am zoning. Cause the girls here look so good, somebody need to put them in a magazine. And my homies got it from the front to the back with the straps and their magazines. And baby, show me how you do that kiss a kicker thing, baby girl. Let me see you fold up your legs like a chicken wing. Figure how you do the chicken thing. Flex it if it's a Chi Town, Texas, Mississippi thing. Cars got to do it. Clothes got to do it. Ice got to do it. Girl, put your booty in your
pocket. Wait, we're not getting away with this. Look, Lucy is mine. No, she's not.
Action!
Matt, you knew.
Action! Oh yeah. I was just wondering if you would go out with me.
Go out, Matt.
Just a little bit of yak out for my homies. Throw it back out with a little shorty. Blow her back out like a pimp.
That look good.
Chris!
Chris! Chris, wake up!
Action!
Can I have a word? There's this girl I really like at school.
Yeah, thanks.